People often ask, what is the difference between type 1 diabetes and type 2 diabetes? Well, you can think of it like this. Imagine insulin is like a key that opens the door to the cells in your body and lets the sugar from your blood enter. If the key doesn't work and the sugar can't enter, it builds up in the blood. When sugar builds up in your blood and gets too high, it makes you thirsty, need to go to the toilet a lot, and affects your vision and mood. If your blood sugars stay high for too long, this can cause long-term damage to your kidneys, eyes, nerves, heart, and blood. In type 1 diabetes, your pancreas stops making keys altogether. Therefore, you need to put keys in your body, i.e. inject insulin, or sugar can't get into your cells. In type 2 diabetes, there are less keys being made, but the keyhole is also rusty. This means that the keys also have trouble opening the doors to the cells. You either need more keys or a way to make the keyholes work better. Things that help the keyholes work better and be less rusty are exercising, losing weight, and taking medication.